my conscience will be. As if you heard nothing, you didn't hear from me. Sweeping up the seconds, I tick off the clock. Saving up for later when I'm too tired to talk. And I need some time to search my mind, to locate the words that seem so hard to find.